I want you to meet two splendid pups. On my left is Peggy Sue. Her impound number is 4609844. And on the right is her companion, Fargo, 4609846. They're both 1.5-year-old Chihuahua mixes. Peggy Sue may have a little bit of pug. They came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as strays from Covina on July 23rd. Now, the Baldwin Park Shelter, like all shelters, keeps unaltered pets segregated by male and female. And so the two of them were separated. And then when we were doing the photo shoot, they saw each other and it was just like, oh my God, I never thought I'd see you again. They were just lovey-dovey. They adore each other. They're very bonded. But they can be adopted separately, but if anybody has it in their heart to get two amazing pups, they're going to be coming down for these two. They are very chill, very well-behaved, very well-socialized dogs. They're a little bit tentative on leash. They are great with other dogs, especially with each other, and we think they'd be fantastic with children. And by their easygoing demeanor, they would be perfect companions for a senior citizen. The ultimate lap dogs, this is Fargo and Peggy Sue, just a matching set of fantastic dogs available for adoption to go home today from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter.